This dance is called Ain't No Mountain High Enough, choreographed by me, Wendy Johansson. It's a phrased intermediate A-B dance. A is 32 counts and B is 32 counts. And the A twice on the steps, you'll see it has an A asterisk where it has 15 counts the same and one step change for the 16th count. Let me show you A and then I'll show you do the counts. So, weights on your right, left. Cross, hold, side behind, cross, and then you zag on the diagonal, side, behind, side, cross. Next eight, step, touch, still facing 130, rock, recover, big slide back, slide, ball, step, step, ball, step, step, still facing 130. Next eight, square up to 3 o'clock, swivel, diagonal, two low, small swivels, skate, 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 hold. Then we've got a quarter turn and scuff, quarter turn right, now facing 9 o'clock, kick diagonal, and then behind quarter to 6 o'clock. Then there's a box turn, step side, quarter side, touch. And that's eight. With counts to zigzag, weights right, starting left. One, hold, two, and three, four, five, hold, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, eight. One, hold, two, three, four, five, hold, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. B has 32 counts and it happens with the chorus when they sing Ain't No Mountain High Enough. I'll show you the steps and then the counts. Step, touch, left. Step, touch, right. Step, touch. Quarter turn and step, touch to face 9 o'clock. And then your arm comes up. Then we step forward, quarter turn, 12 o'clock, and step on your left. Next day, you quarter turn to 3 o'clock, step, touch. Rock, recover, and on low enough, you take your foot to the left and hip circle clockwise down and up. And then touch or flick your left foot back. Next eight, grapevine turning, quarter, half touch, or you can touch out if you wish. And then a quarter turn and sweep to 10:30. Quarter sweep and hold. Then we go ball, step, step, half pivot turn, and then quarter turn to 130, and point forward on the word you, keeping from getting to you. Hold, and then bounce on the spot, and then bounce to 11 o'clock, and start A again, cross. Now let me go over the counts for B. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. 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 three, four, five, six, seven, hold, eight, and one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Start A again.
Twice in the dance, you only do 15 counts of A, and there's a step change. So, let me dance A, and instead of a step forward, there'll be a touch on count 16. It goes like this.
One, hold, two, and three, four, five, hold, six, and seven, eight. One, two, three, four, five, six, and seven, touch, eight.
To go into the chorus, B,
one, two, three, four, five.
And that's the dance. Hope you enjoy it.